Welcome to Baja. I'm Greg Fouts, longtime off-road racer, and I'll be guiding you through your Baja career. As a beginning off-road racer, you'll start your career in the 80-horsepower Volkswagen class. By the end of your career, you'll be racing 800-horsepower trophy trucks, Class 1 unlimited buggies. As you compete in each race league, you earn credits that you can use to purchase better vehicles as well as upgrade your existing vehicles. There are two ways to earn credits throughout your career. The first way is through purse winnings, which means placing in the top three in each race league. The second way to earn credits is called contingency sponsorship. As you progress through each race league, corporate sponsors will approach you and offer to provide additional income in exchange for advertising their brand on your vehicle. But here's the catch. It's called contingency sponsorship because getting paid is contingent upon having the body panels attached to your vehicle at the end of the race. The second important concept in your Baja career is experience points. Each race league requires a minimum number of experience points before you're allowed to enter a race. You can race each league as many times as you like, but once you've placed first in a league, you've earned as many experience points as that league has to offer. So let's head over to the garage where you can purchase your very first Baja bug. From there, it's off to the races, and good luck.
Yeah! ramani bhajan wali do do ma ramani bhajan wali do re ma ramani bhajan wali do do ma ramani do ma ramani re ma ramani bhajan wali do do ma ramani bhajan wali do re ma ramani bhajan wali do do ma ramani.